information on your pilots made out that helicopter they're shooting at.
Yeah, those thermals are going to piss off Apollo. We're not going to get them. he'll put them in the blacklist for the virtual arsenal.
Yeah, they're way too OP.
Oh, this is a nice place to drop us off.
Yeah. Swamp.
Looks really nice, though.
Okay, it's got some sort of like real slow walk. Oh, it's gone on well.
All right there, Miller.
Sighting. We have 3x packs, 11 o'clock, lightly armed. Oddly enough, they're syndicate. Move up, dust them.
You sound robotic as fuck, mate.
It's because it's playing from two sources, so you get them over the radio, but also while he says it.
Do we want to get to the rocks and just start chucking frags at them? Rifleman.
100 meters. I'm gonna put silencer on.
Yeah, put silencers on.
Press your arm.
Right. How many guys we got?
I've got one ahead.
Four.
Yeah.
Right, let's get through these rocks and just start chucking frags.
Was that? Oh no, I'm empty technical on the other side of this hill. By the road.
Well, oh, really. There's some sort of the UGV.
Ooh. Oh yeah.
On the marker.
Alright, we can there's only two of them, so we might as well shoot them. Three, sorry.
I'm like,
hang on, my fucking computer's throttling for a sec, class. Yeah, sorry about that. FPS drops.
Nah, now it is.
Someone has to grab that UV terminal.
Got it.
Who wants it then?
There's four.
There's four of them.
We can all fight over the UAV.
Oh, yeah.
Hold
no point in taking four.
Right, I can't connect it, so.
Hold enter to transfer authority. Oh, shit. I'm in.
I'm in as well, yeah.
Can you jump in this one? Is this the one you can get in, or is it the one without the gun?
Oh no, you can't get in this one.
Oh, it'll be locked for players.
Dwayne, looks like you're holding it then.
My new toy? It looks fucked!
It's missing a wheel.
Yeah, I wonder whose fault that is. Fuck, so we have to recce.
Yeah, we've got to clear out a load of the sites dotted around.
Alright, so Washington, Technical 3, Virginia,
yeah, there's,
Nebraska.
There's three technicals, landing area.
Let's
see. A series of bases.
Let's go to Texas first, yeah?
Texas, yeah.
Where is it?
Directly north.
Roger, sir. Oh, we got a bunker front the top of the hill. Enemy as well.
Yeah, same.
Yeah.
Don't call in artillery. Oh, fuck off. How is that possible? No, do you not see that? Two of my rounds bounced off his fucking rifle.
Yeah, that happens.
Too accurate.
He's down, he's down.
Right. Right, we got hostiles north.
I don't even know what we're meant to be doing here.
Just kill right. Shit.
Cod does all the technical stuff.
Alright, be careful in here.
Yeah, basically we need to clear out
shit.
All the
right hand bunker.
Oh, it's blue.
He's down. Blue. No, he's not. Now he is.
Yeah, blue, you flew.
Pillbox clear.
Oh, you're up, mate.
Cheers.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Space helmet.
I'm taking that.
Hey, what the fuck is this? With the screens?
Enemy, enemy.
There's the helmet, thank you very much. Can I UAV turn on any of this shit? I really know. Ooh. Just get
was
red?
That one of us or?
Oh, it was me.
Have no, Roger. Wait, for real, what are we meant to be doing here?
Basically, there's a series of hostile outposts, and we just need to knock them all out.
Yeah, Roger, said to Montana first then.
Yep.
Montana
got contact. Team.
Not shooting. What artillery have we got? Supports, artillery strike,
yeah,
mortars.
We've got,
right.
We've got artillery.
Yeah, just mortars, so it's not really that good.
Oh, can you guys call in artillery?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you press zero, then is it eight?
Yeah, zero,
yeah,
eight.
Nine. Oh, oh. Nine, eight, yeah, eight. You don't call anything in yet, though.
I assume we can do it once between us. I doubt they'd give us all one.
Yeah, I think it's one each as well.
Right, let's keep pushing on towards Montana.
Montana.
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated
coordinates. Oh shit!
What?
I think I just called it on myself.
Where did you do it?
Yeah, if you look at the map, there'll be a black marker, I think.
Oh, I see it. I don't know, technical three on the side.
I haven't, no, I can't see nothing.
Oh, so there goes Blue's.
That's it.
Right. Montana is a little bunker.
We've got enemies. Oh, are we coming? Fuck. Yeah, that's Blue, I'm guessing.
Yep.
Oh, my game's starting to fucking stutter for some reason.
Can't have a heat.
That wasn't me.
I'm just changing the fan of my computer hang on. Oh, fuck.
Magazine? Fucking worst time in the world to reload.
Dead man's glitch.
Yep. Get the click of death, you know it's going well.
Oh, oh shit!
Oh shit!
Yep.
I got slayed.
There's like four out the back.
Oh, he's right there to my right. He's looking at me.
There I go.
Oh, fuck off. I think I got him as well, so.
Yeah, Roger that, I'll get you.
Cheers. Oh, I see UAV.
Alright, Montana's clear. Move on the, there's a technical northwest.
Yeah, Roger, technical one.
Wanna gather up on me, we'll push on it. Right.
Dwayne, where are you? Have you respawned?
Yeah, I'm just grabbing a weapon.
Roger.
Here we go. And let's go as well. You. Right, I'm regarding where you guys go. Okay, yeah.
Pushing northwest.
Yeah, northwest.
Yeah. Right, going blue marks.
Right, let's not just shoot at the technical as soon as we see it. But it's not fucking up. Yeah, he saw me.
Pink.
Yeah, he's got eyes on me as well.
Fuck. Somebody call an ambulance on that.
I will save you.
Hopefully. No, don't. No, don't. You'll get spotted.
Never.
At least go prone.
Now run away.
Right, I'm spawning in 5.
Tentacles
down. Yep.
Not shooting, lads. Let's head to...
We might as well just keep going around the island this way, yes. So we'll do the landing area next.
Fuck, I need to stop recording for this one.
Probably recorded enough, to be fair.
Yeah.
About 4 hours worth of gameplay. Right, pushing west, northwest.
3 hours.
Right, let's move.
If that saves uncompressed, it's gonna be like fucked on a gigabyte.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna cut it down into parts.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, do a video permission.
Wait for me, boys.
Hold up, guys.
Alright, I'm here.
Alright, let's push forward nice and slow. Guns up. We're definitely gonna bump into some guys in here. I'm 50 out.
I got audio front.
Yep, shit. Close. One down, but I'm hit.
Try out.
Oh, fuck.
I got you.
Cheers, mate.
Welcome back.
Walked into a bloody little group of them.
Yeah. Oh. Fuck. Oh.
Do we have any idea where they are?
No, I'm just
at the front.
Right, let's try and bring Rhett together then.
Right, oh, somewhere.
That was a bit close.
Ah, bollocks, got shot. To your rear, Doug. And then, I'm down.
Gotcha. Ooh.
Cut behind you, mate, I'm down.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, sorry, mate. Yeah,
no, it's fine, it's fine. Cheers.
There you go. Right, guys, Dwayne, are you down?
Yeah.
Coming to you now.
Ah shit, he's right on the other side of the log from me.
Yeah, roger that. I'm just getting Dwayne up, then I'll move.
Cheers.
I'm about to die.
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, bollocks, I got hit trying to get you up.
Yeah, he's right on the other side of the log.
Oh, fuck.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm down.
One, I'm the new actual. Awesome.
Hey,
thank
you, I'm reloading.
Help me, I'm dead.
Right, let's try and get out of here. It's a bit of a death trap here.
Oh, you can see him now? He's on. Just...
Yeah, I see him.
Nice. One on you there.
Right. He was close.
This mini is awesome. Super steady.
Back in.
Okay, roger that. Ooh. Dwayne, do you want to cover off north?
Wait, just
scene one to our rear.
Blue, enemy to direct left, mate. Danger close.
Sounds like there is someone behind us. We need to go on.
Fucking shot him.
Plus.
Fuck, I'm hit. But yeah, this is a really, really horrible fight.
Fucking mental right now.
Yeah, I'm dead again.
Right, best if we start calling in some assets now, aren't we?
Ooh, shut down.
Yeah, I'm dead. Right, I think we need to slow up, guys. There's an awful lot of people in front of us.
Is everyone dead?
I'm back in.
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated coordinates. Where are you shooting me from?
Yeah, I'm in.
Help me.
Yeah, on the way, mate. Oh, fuck's sake.
We'll force respawn then. Do we want to respawn back?
Yeah, I think we need to regroup. This isn't going well. It's too much carnage.
Right on
this. Spawn back at Montana.
You can get to me, that beer. No, I'm dead.
Oh, that was a loud explosion. What's going on?
Mortar strike.
Oh, nice.
Pushing forward.
Okay, I'm going to spawn near the landing zone again then.
Yeah. Spawn on blue. Hello, blue.
Alright. Okay, there's a guy right to the front corner of the map. Right on the edge of the forest.
Oh, they're on the
edge. Over to the right.
Yeah, they're on the pier.
There's my guy.
One run and he got moved.
There's my guy got like a really deep voice for you guys.
I hear it too.
The guy in the pier's dead.
Mortars incoming. Nice.
It's the mortars incoming, yeah?
Yeah.
Where about?
Literally where the 100, that diamond is 100 meters marker.
Okay, once they hit cars, we'll push in.
That
Jesus,
fucking
that was danger close.
That was about 15 meters behind me.
Yeah, it's not quite right where it drops where you want it to. You have to put it a bit further.
Let's push in.
Jesus.
It makes you appreciate Arf, doesn't it? Because he never misses. Right, pushing in.
The rest of these NATO clowns always seem to miss.
Nice one, lads. Hang on, my game's beginning to fucking throttle a bit and stutter around.
Okay, we got a technical up there.
Yeah, let's move on towards the technical. It's... Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, shit.
What's going on?
Sounds like exactly
that's
the same.
A fucking 50 cal.
Oh, I was all tabbed.
On the trawler.
Yeah, where's that coming from?
Yep, on the trawler, top level.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, oh, bloody hell.
In place machine gun, top level.
I just saw a fucking chunk of meat fly out of Dwayne.
Someone could glue my head back together, that'd be nice.
Gonna force the respawn.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, blue standby, mate. We'll yeah, go on. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a bit naughty, wasn't it, putting him up there?
So do we want to head to Technical 2 after this? And the brush,
yeah. I think that fight has taught me that we probably need to slow down a little bit.
Yeah. We've gone a bit too fast.
Requesting immediate fire support at the designated coordinates.
Oh no.
Nah, it's fucking miles out, don't worry about it. It's nowhere near where I wanted to mark. It's like right out of the beach. Like to our west, like right at the edge. It's fucking pish.
Oh hang on, I've just got a spacebar button. transfer authority. Oh, I'm taking control of this. Oh, fuck, the 50 cal's like automatic. Look at this. Look at this Gucci shit. It's mine now.
That's some tech, that is. Right. It's Blue, do you want to hold up there a sec?
It's fucking 20mm.
Nah, why you fucking cal sign? We'll push in. Be aggressive.
Right, let's push forward then, chaps.
Oh, shit. Whoa, it works.
Yeah, I'm controlling it right now.
I got the technical.
Whoa. What if we can bring
oh,
it with
shit,
us?
I'm dead. I'm down. Right, the technical's still up, but the driver's dead.
Oh shit.
To the left of the pillbox where I am, there's a guy. Yep, you nailed him.
I'm not shooting, mate.
Oh, now,
technical's
mate.
Turning around. In front of you, Dwayne.
Yeah.
But Tiz, front.
Got him. Yeah, yeah, technical's down. You.
Push it up.
Yeah, there's a guy just over the hill, I think. I'm sure he's down.
Yeah, he's dead.
Right, check the bunkers.
Yeah, get fucked. Do you reload? I'll shoot you.
Oh, I thought this was a massive ass gun over here. It's a machinery piece.
KSAT forces as well, that's why they can shoot us so well.
Right then, we've got Virginia and Virginia. The next, the final technical.
Yeah, Virginia and Washington.
Right, let's regroup to the south, get going. Got another jungle to trek through.
Brilliant.
We're all gonna get shot at pieces in it. Gotta keep a bit more order this time. If we come under fire, get a load of cover and fire down and pull back into some cover.
Up down to our left.
Gap here. Not seen.
Magazine.
Oh. Yeah,
110. I'm down. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm down. I'm down.
All respawning then, chaps.
Fucking snapshots. Christ. Oh, please. Hey. Is that game over?
No. No, if we can still respawn.
Do we want to respawn at Insurgent Point so we can push on through Washington to Virginia?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea, actually. Yeah, go Insurgent Point.
Five seconds.
I'm in. What's the drone? I didn't know we had a drone.
Oh no, my 20mm is gone. Oh, look at this. Trekking through the swamp.
Yeah, this swamp's really quite horrendous. Can't get through the bloody trees.
That's very slamming until you get through.
Ah, yes. Yeah. Right, let's form up on the shore then, chaps. Technical to our front looks empty, though. Ah, it's the one we cleared out at the start.
Yeah.
Could always use it. Unless it's locked.
Find out.
Oh, can you flash me? It's fine, it's fucked up, isn't it? No, it's fine. How weird is that?
Do you have enough seats for all of us?
There's a quad, I got a quad.
No, it's only...
Oh, it's, yeah, we got a quad as well then. Right, let's go.
I can't shoot out of this thing, so...
Yeah, if we get to an engagement, I think we're gonna have to pile out anyway. But this will just speed up the walk. Right, slow it up.
Contact right. in the wall. Okay. Up the wall.
That can
I
spell that?
He's dead.
Okay.
Oh. Fuck. Bang out. Arm down.
Just seen that. Such a majestic death.
Come on. My fucking computer throttled right the second I was about to shoot.
Yeah, I'll get you, Sanders.
Oh shit, we got a technical.
Oh, technical's rolling in.
Where from?
North.
Direct front, mate. It's your front.
It's swinging round. It's yep, coming same, left. Same. Nailed it.
Sanders, to your left.
Oh, cheers, mate.
Got him.
Back in.
I'm shooting myself, hang on. Still got, yeah, Washington's clear.
Bloody hell, that was quite a fight.
Still here on audio.
Enemy on the rock, enemy on the rock. He's down, he's down.
Right, and regroup. Let's push on to last one.
Yeah, there's enemy right on this rock, I think.
This rock.
Right. Yeah, I'm hearing audio. Okay, shoot. Yep.
Oh my god. Okay, I got him. Oh, I got something.
Oh, you're dead, dead. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Cut that down.
Oh, my game is beginning to stutter, so I can't really play that well.
Right, let's push into this last point. Bodies.
Ah, mortar.
Nice.
Getting it.
We didn't clear this, someone else cleared this.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's all scripted.
Oh shit.
Do we have any drones nearby? Oh gosh.
They're detonating the drones, I think that might be a drone.
I'm not taking any chances.
Max. Oh, mortars incoming.
No, it's outbound.
There's bodies here, yeah? They're not actual bodies, so you can't loot them, can you? Oh, wait, you can.
You can, yeah. Viper paramedic.
Yeah, yeah.
Sports shoes.
Right now, lads. What now?
Right, let's go. Just gotta go to the,
Yeah, 500 metres north.
Yeah, the rendezvous point. We've been through most of this area, so you think it would be clear, but...
Well, I dropped a mortar on that, you know, that team that got us earlier, all four of us.
Yeah.
So maybe they're dead, but do keep an eye out. They were north, I think.
I've got my mortar, you know. The mortar can mean where you're aiming.
Yeah, it's artillery computer, isn't it? It's not ace.
Yeah, you use the artillery computer.
Look at this fancy fucking village. Look at that fucking tower.
Oh, that's got to be the head guys. That's like, you know, he's phallus. He's making up for, you know, I'm the boss, I've got the big dick with the big fucking house. If you go inside, it's completely empty. It's like, how are you going to insulate all that?
Yeah. Big
it's always the problem with Bohemia's maps, though, isn't it? Towns, everything looks really nice, and you go inside of a building and it's fucking
over. Oh, contact right.
In the trees.
Yeah, seen him. Damn.
just wanted to check out the chief's fucking house.
I mean, he's got a fucking log with a skull on it.
That's badass though. If you could have a log with a skull, you would, wouldn't you?
Fucking skull, look at that.
Fucking hell, it's massive.
Yeah. Oh, you shot it!
Oh,
it was inflatable.
See, when we actually I get around to that mission on this map, what we're going to have is, right, it's like Predator. You're going to come in here and there's going to be some bodies hanging upside down.
Yeah, I think you can insert custom audio, so if you can get the, when they're going
the pandrums.
Yeah, checking through the jungle, you can hear that.
Oh, yes. Totally gonna do that. Oh, contact front.
Roger.
No, it's Tez. Never mind.
Oh, Scud.
I was about to fucking nail him. Then I saw the hex.
Get shot to pieces.
But yeah, you can add custom audio to, games and all that, so when they're trekking through the forest, you can add that big Predator soundtrack and shit.
What we really need is someone to make a Predator mod so we can have a jungle op against a group of Predators.
Apollo was talking about the Jurassic Park mod. The Velociraptors. Christ.
I can't believe they put somebody on that trawler. Because normally you can't do that.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's quite interesting, I think that...
What's this?
They put the guy on the ship.
Yeah, normally you can't put anything on it, you know, how you get that sort of swimming
motion. They just kind of float, don't they?
Yeah,
So I'm wondering if there is actually something on it that they've
They may have just disabled simulation on the character.
Yeah, that's exactly
like static.
Oh, so he floats, basically.
Yeah, if simulation would make it so he's like, he does that thing where like you sort of bounce, hovering, weird thing, because there's no geometry, but if you disable simulation, you're just completely static.
Oh, look at this! Whoa!
An old plane.
It's a zero! It's a zero,
must be Nick's grandfather's.
Alright, get in front of it, lads, let's take a screenshot.
Jacob was a suicide run. A kamikaze. Hang on.
Go around, lads, go around.
Push over.
Right, someone's got to take the fight with me involved.
We'll dock you in.
Fucking cod, your name tag's in the way.
Yeah. Oh, that's even better. There we go.
Jeez. There we go.
I'll grab one with you and it, man.
I'll take one with you three in if you want.
Bang on it.
This is a way to get distracted from the tour of duty.
We're professionals.
DSAT find us and we'll just take your photos.
The iPhone with a selfie stick.
Ah, no, I was almost in the cockpit.
Blue Max wants in.
Right, one sec. Just try and get a good shot without any name tags in.
I'm going to take the helmet off. You can see my bald.
Come on, Blue.
That's a good egg.
Yeah, one moment.
Jeez.
Looks like a test subject.
I look like grey.
Really can't get a good shot without a name tagging it. One moment. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Got it. Where's that? Right, done.
Sweet. Where's
right,
my helmet?
Okay.
There it is.
Let's carry on.
Oh, there's a shack.
Oh,
Miller's
how
sitting
you
in
see
it.
This?
Hey, another screenshot.
Miller's just standing in it.
Some key data oh, okay. Map, schematic, document, fucking Miller looks at us on the zeros, so what the fuck are they doing? But it seems we have bigger problems. The Eastwind
device was here, now it's I need to find these fucking assets, man. We've located the black, black site, but no sign of the device. I say again, Eastwind device is not here. Over. I totally have to find out in the editor where these assets are, man. This is amazing.
What assets? Oh, the bodies.
The screen.
Oh, the screen.
The screens, man.
Oh, face for black.
Right, last mission, guys.
And I didn't even use my mortars. Oh, piss. Yeah, I didn't record that, did I?